Onsen, heading to the Dosojin. This is our fire festival. It's been running since 1863, so quite a long tradition. And it's probably the biggest night of the year, so welcome to town. So 25-year-old males and 42-year-old males in the village, only the locals. These are considered unlucky years. So their main role in this is to protect the shrine and also encourage it to be burnt down from the rest of the village men.